Good morning.
Oh, about the Boxing Day Dip.
Yeah. Nice to have a usable flagpole at last.
Yes.
It's been a while. So I think the dip starts, I think they start registering about 10 o'clock and the dip's normally about 10:30, but if you get down early, it's now just gone 9, you get down early, you get to see everybody setting up. These are all the local volunteers for the Whitby Lions and they do a fantastic job. They turn out every year and get this organised and all the funding goes to local causes, I do believe so. Fantastic group of people.
Yeah, it's always good to have one or two of those. Right. Right, where do you want the buckets, mate?
Thumbs up, mate. Cheers, dude. And here comes the chickens. What be a sec, mate? People complaining yesterday, the toilets weren't open. say it was Mr. Chips has got chips.
Yeah, Mr. Chips
has got chips. That was, that's it. In video. Cheers. Chickens before they're hatched. And this lot have hatched. Look at them. Crazy people. And in they go. That drone's operating outside the outside of the lot. You know, even though a 249 drone can be flown over people, they're not supposed to be flown over crowds. And this is right over everyone. What a knobhead.